ladies are on their way out.
Okay, go ahead, Carl.
This William.
Dear friends and family, we are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the union of William and Lisa in marriage. Through their time together, they have come to realize that their personal dreams, hopes, and goals are more attainable and more meaningful through the combined effort and the mutual support provided in love, commitment, and family. And so today, they begin their life together as husband and wife. Welcome, everyone. William and Lisa have chosen you, so special and important to them, to witness and celebrate the beginning of their life together. Today, as they join a marriage, they also create a new bond, a new sense of family, one that undoubtedly includes all who are present here today. At this time, William and Lisa will recite their own vows they have written to each other. Lisa, do you like to go first?
Mm-hmm.
babe. On our first date, I knew you were the man that I needed to get to know. You stood there and walked out with me at the Hard Rock and let me walk out as my crazy self and didn't say a word. And when you told me that my eyes were amazing and you'd ask me for that second date, I was thrilled. That second date happened just 2 days later. The third date was 2 days after that. And we've been together ever since. We didn't share our first kiss until date three. And even then, you knew I wanted you to kiss me, but you were being a gentleman. But after that first kiss, I knew that you were going to be in my life. And when you looked at me and said, "This is going to be trouble," we both knew it was something. That first kiss was magical. And you still are. And my amazing eyes falling in love with you was so easy. You make me feel like I'm the most beautiful woman in the world. And when I look into your eyes, I see that love every day. You make me laugh every day, feel love, and I look forward to laughing with you and loving you for at least the next 40 years. I promise to rock out with you, the Slayer, and all the other bands that we love. Yell at the TV when football's on. Or hockey, and help buy that boat to cruise those waters. I can't wait to go to new places and see the world with you. I promise to be faithful and true, to love you unconditionally. I will be your lover, your best friend, and your wife. Will you are my love, my heart's desire, and I love you with all that I am and all that I have. I can't wait to be your wife and see where life takes us. And as the saying goes, I may not have been your first, but I want to be all your last. And I wish I could turn the clock back so I could have found you sooner and love you longer. I choose you forever.
Me now?
Yeah, now.
Oh, Lord. To my gorgeous, soon-to-be wife. Meeting you was fate. Becoming your friend was a choice. But falling in love with you was beyond my control. Our rocky roads led us to each other. As soon as I looked into your eyes, I knew I was in trouble. The way you looked at me, I found